National Rugby 7th have kicked off today at Legends Rugby Grounds with the first round dubbed Milikei 7th. 8 teams, including the hosts, Warriors, have qualified for the CAP quarters. We have more.
The 8 teams that have qualified for the quarterfinals of the Milikei 7s include defending champions Cobs, Athens, Pirates, hosts Warriors, Buffaloes, Mongas, Hippos, and Rams. The 2-day tournament will climax tomorrow with playoffs games, quarterfinals, semis, and the finals at Legends Rugby Grounds.
Brainstormed on a name, and then we thought about giving people their flowers when they're still alive. When they're still alive, to smell them. Not when they're dead. So Dad happened to die later that year, which was sad. But that's why this year we have incorporated other. Let's call them legends, the actual legends of this game in Uganda.
At some of the group games played, Pirates thumped Arrogance out of Impis 29-0, Cobs walloped Warriors 46-0, and Rams beat Django 31-7. The Milikei 7s is the first round of the 6 Guinness National Rugby 7 circuits and is organized in loving memory of late Patrick Milikei, father to the Aredo brothers. The winner of the Milikei 7s will walk away with a trophy and 500,000 shillings.